Da vai, I didn't.
Lewandowski, goal! Much better than any goal Fagginci tried, does ever scored.
Why didn't...
Has anyone else scored 39 goals in the Bundesliga?
Oh, this guy likes to talk shit. Guardado, yee-yee! Bring me the Slovenchitsky.
Lewandowski again!
So you think 39 goals makes you the best striker in the Bundesliga, yes?
Yeah!
Me llamo Chicharito. Say hello to my 39 churro.
You ever just know how to draw a Mexican flag? What's up, big boys, and welcome to the Flying Chicharito in FIFA 17 episode! So in yesterday's episode, which was a foot draft, we absolutely tore it up. If you didn't see it, I don't want to give anything away, but we played incredibly, incredibly well for our first time in Ultimate Team. Today, we are going to get back into it, running the 4-3-2-1, which was really, really impressive for us yesterday. And we're going to be looking at one of the channel favorites, Javier Chicharito Hernandez. Now, most of you guys know that he got himself a -3 pace downgrade, which I don't understand. How do you score 17 goals in a season and get a freaking pace downgrade? He's only 28 years old. He hasn't turned 30 or 31 yet, but he got himself a -3 pace upgrade. To counter that, we're going to be applying the hot chemistry style, which if you haven't looked up, EA basically came out and said chemistry styles are going to matter way more this year. So basically, by applying the Hawkeye chemistry style, we get this freaking car. He goes to 91 pace, 89 shooting, and freaking 70 physical, which is absolutely crazy. If you guys are curious to know how any card looks with a chemistry style attached, you can go to Footbin. This is not an advertisement. You can go to Footbin, look up any player, and then apply the chemistry style, and it'll tell you exactly by how many points, because EA actually released the formula. So now we know how chemistry works. Now we know exactly what you're getting when you apply a freaking chemistry style. Hawk Chicharito looks like he's gonna be cray. But anyway, boys, this is my starter Bundesliga squad. Everyone here is pretty much pack-pulled. We pack-pulled Chalonli, we bought Luis Gustavo, we've got Kagawa, we've got Piszczek, we've got Jonathan Tah, we've got Hevides, Guerrero, which you guys saw me use last year and was an absolute freaking beast, has some pretty good shooting stats on as well. We pack-pulled Ter Stegen, the only player that's not Bundesliga in this. And then we've got Chicharito, his teammate Schnellerabi up front, and we've got André Schürrle, who we packed as well. Beast-looking cards, was gonna maybe use Goretzka because I packed him as well, but I trust Luis Gustavo a little bit more. Want a very, very solid defending midfielder because Çalhanoğlu and Kagawa are very attacking-minded, so I'm probably gonna rely heavily on Luis Gustavo to do that dirty work in the middle for me. We've got the Chicha squad. Now, the one thing that I'm really, really anxious about is this FIFA. Do I use Alan Pardew, who's been the traditional manager on the channel, or do I freaking use Jurgen Klopp? He's in the freaking game!
Ooh.
Question of the episode is, let me know how you guys are finding FIFA 17, if you guys have access to early access. We probably have about 7.5-8 hours left on this, on my account right here. I have about 130,000 coins. I don't want to give away my record, because if you didn't see yesterday's video, I don't want to spoil it for you, but most of you guys probably already have. But yeah, we've got about 140,000 coins. Have some pretty sweet players. We got Modric, we packed Pepe, so we have an 89 and an 88 overall player. We got Mkhitaryan, we got Ben Alpha, who's a 5-star skiller for PSG now. Obviously, you guys know that as well. And he goes for 35 freaking thousand coins. That's insane. But anyway, boys, we're going to get into a couple matches, see if we can reignite the Chicharito magic that we had last year. And hopefully stack some coins, activated my coin bonuses, so if we get a win, and depending on how much we win by, we get some nice coin bonuses. But yeah. If you guys do enjoy the episode, hit that like button. Let's try and blast 15 likes as well. If you want to interact with me on Instagram and Twitter, those links can be found in the description below. But boys, let's get to a couple matches. Let's see how FIFA 17 Chicharito performs. We're using Chicha, so I've got the Kika kit. All right, boys, here we go. Match number one. He's got a couple speedsters. He's got Lone Bellerin, who goes for about 20k. Not the lone one, obviously. He's got freaking Dyer. He's got Wanyama. Really solid looking side. He's got Pogel, who some people say that I look like. I don't personally see the resemblance. Match number one. Let's go. Oh, here we go. Oh!
What the fuck was that?
Bellerabi. Dude, how are we freaking missing these?
What a fine save!
At halftime, boys, we haven't done much of anything. Had a couple chances. I don't know how we missed with Bellerabi. Don't know how we missed with freaking André Schürrle. So far, I'm really impressed with how the squad's playing. Luis Gustavo's holding it down in the midfield. Our center backs are playing well. Ter Stegen hasn't been tested too often, but Chicharito needs to freaking step it up.
You see that?
Chicharito!
Ter Stegen! You freaking ledge, 75th minute, come on! What? Dude, what
the hell was he doing? What is this game right now? If this goes to pens, I'm absolutely fucked. Sherlock. If this goes to pens, I'm absolutely fucked. Absolutely fucked. Dude! I have no idea how to freaking take pens! Dude, my keeper looks so small. Please go right. Please go right. This guy knows exactly how to take pens. Okay, up. Power up. And then right. Yes! Come on! I selected right, but I think we got the hang of it. Our first pens in FIFA 17, boys. Can we freaking win it? Go right. Oh, hit the post!
Hit up the freaking post!
Out a little bit. A little power. Dude, I think we've got the formula! Kick up Ter Stegen! Oh, we chose the right side! Running up. Forward. A little bit of power. How does that go in? Stay middle. Man, why did he go right? Dude, pens this year is freaking crazy. Running up. Angle left a little bit. A little bit of power. If this goes to pens, I'm absolutely fucked. Oh, we freaking won up!
Oh, come on!
Boys! We freaking did it! We won our first pen! Oh! That was an insane, insane match! Wow! No one played great. Jimenez was outstanding. Ter Stegen deserves more than 7.0. Hernandez, Sherlin, Schnellerabi, I was about to call him Schnellerabi, were nowhere to be freaking found. What the hell was that? 16 shots, 8 on target. 46% possession. Not exactly sure we deserve to win that freaking match. Kika Kit brought us luck the first game. We're going with a pink horse kit the second match. All right, boys, here we go. Match number two. A full La Liga starter side right now. He's got freaking pigeon hair. Let's go. Dude, these pink kits are freaking lit. Okay, boys. Well, dolphin diving is back, except this time it's on offense.
Bully.
Chicha! Upper right! 45th minute! A shit goal to concede, but a beautiful top right finish from freaking Chicharito. Let's go! Again, another match where it has been so freaking stale. Outside, really outside of me getting lucky at the end of that first half, not much at all has happened. Schnelly. Here we go. Chicha, dude, that was the easiest goal that you're ever gonna have fed to you. And you can't convert that? Now, I was a little nervous going into this because I saw people on Twitter and on Foothead saying that Chicharito might be nerfed this year. And based on the experience, I take it back! I freaking take it back, son! Chicharito with a beautiful finish! And it looks like we freaking turned it on! Two goals in a matter of 5 minutes. Beautiful finish! Beautiful weak foot finish from Chicharito. Come on, boys! Excellent run as well! Like 91 pace right there, and he slid it into the freaking ground, boys. Come on, the lob through, and whoever the center back just stopped. His freaking center back just freaking stopped. The Chicha hat trick is real. Because we only have 10 hours, I think we're only gonna play 2 games, so we've got 30 minutes. Just over 30 minutes left in this second match. God, I can't wait for the full game. I think we get it here in the States. We get it Monday, and I think everyone else in Europe. And in the Europe and the UK, you guys get it, I think, Wednesday, I'm pretty sure. Not another one! For those of you guys that haven't played EA Access, I'm just gonna warn you. 17! Come on! 17! 15 is way different than 16 in a lot of different ways. Strength, really, really important. Skill moves, oddly enough, don't initiate really quickly. So you haven't seen me do a lot of skill moves just because they take a long time to develop. They feel like they take a lot longer to develop. And that's not to say that the gameplay is slower. I think pace is more faster this year than it was last year. Just when you do skill moves, they don't initiate as quickly. Bellarabi apparently can blast them from distance. Chicharito gets himself a hat trick. We win our first ever pens. Looks like we have a solid grasp on pens. Still want to practice that a little bit. Don't feel 100% confident. If I were to go into another set of pens, I wouldn't feel 100% confident going into those. Chicharito gets himself a 10 rating, 3 goals, gets himself the hat trick. Schnellerabi polishes it off, and we just dominate this guy. 46% possession, one shot, not even a shot on target. Complete and utter domination. But anyway, boys, like I said, we'll jump up to 3 games once the full release comes out, because now we have close to around 6 hours left on the early access, and I want to spread it out so I can do videos up until the game releases on Monday. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode. Hopefully you guys are hyped for FIFA 17. I can tell you right now, the game's awesome. If you're on PS4, you haven't played it yet, unless you played the demo. If you're on Xbox One, hopefully you're enjoying EA Access. But, really, really liking the game so far. We're undefeated. We're 6-0. Freaking fantastic. If you guys did enjoy the episode, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, tschüss, later, ade.
Oh my god, that's way back.
This was for Africa.
No, not good though.